The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo-Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Detected. The map has been updated.
Roger that. First target distracted. Good. Now for the other two.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Development complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
That's the target. Looks like we found him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Что это?
Analysis complete. Analysis
на безопасная транспортная магистраль?
Есть понятие.
Как думаешь, что там делают?
Когда они нам хоть что-то говорили? В пещере ничего не видно. Тьма кромешная.
Представляю.
Ладно, я пошел.
Давай, увидимся.
Clouds approaching. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Я слышу кое-что интересное. Тот ученый сказал, что на той программе должны быть программы. Он сказал, что нельзя будет сбить ракету, которая не видна.
extracted. Only one left. The target is somewhere in that area. Find him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Sun will rise momentarily. You have arrived at your destination.
Two of the three Soviet commanders. Only one remaining. Be careful. Eliminate the target. Just be careful not to be spotted by other soldiers. extract him.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
That's the target. Prisoner, you gonna help him?
Updated.
Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Target extracted. We'll let the clan know he's been dealt with. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Exfiltrated.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's Mother Base menu.
Side ops list updated.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Plant expansion complete. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Development project has been added. Please select a drop point. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. The map has been updated. Please select a mission. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Anti-air radar. Do
neutralize that, and our choppers can breathe a little easier.
Complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamin. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Taking out the power system now will limit the enemy's activities at night.
Thank you. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tihi. Quiet. There are never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
Please, supplies requested. Please specify a project.
Stop! Stop! Это КП.
Supply drop complete.
Мы потеряли врага. Враг будет все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Стоп! Это КП. Ответьте. Стоп! Ответьте. Стоп! Стоп! Это КП. Стоп! Прием!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. The enemy analysis complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Yeah. Analysis complete. Complete.
Roger that.
Development complete.
extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
That's the target. Is that one of our men from 9 years ago? Bring him home, boss. about to begin a mission. Open your iDroid and select it from the mission list. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle.
Side op completed.
He's coming too. Roger that.
At meta base. Please support helicopter requested.
Established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Side ops list update.
Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss. After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So once you don't put us in the red, remember what our real objective is.
Amanda told us that Strangelove contacted her after the revolutionaries came to power in Nicaragua. Strangelove, the AI researcher from Mother Base?
I remember her.
We'd lost touch with her, till Amanda heard from her out of the blue. She told Amanda she wanted to salvage Peace Walker's drive parts or something from the bottom of Lake Nicaragua. Amanda passed the request on to her friends in the new administration. She's a national hero now, after all. So Strangelove got a Soviet military aircraft to transport something to somewhere. But apparently the cargo wasn't big enough to have been Peace Walker itself.
So what was it?
Who knows? We recovered Peace Walker's nuclear warhead ourselves 9 years ago. What could Strangelove have been after? Amanda said she didn't mention what her reason was or where she was headed. Nicaragua is a socialist state now. With Amanda vouching for her, the government didn't feel the need to concern itself with the details. All Strangelove told Amanda was that she was going to continue her research, and that the rest was a secret. Right before the attack, Huey was in the control tower to prepare for the inspectors. He was with them when it all went down. The control tower collapsed with the rest of its strut. His body was never recovered. But he was the one who met the inspection party when they arrived. And he was the one who showed the nuclear inspectors to the tower. You remember the way it went. First he recommends we agree to the inspection, then he gives them the okay without our permission, all the time acting as if he was doing us a favor. On top of that, he even had the guards disarmed that day. It would send the wrong message, he said. Whatever the angle, it all leads back to Huey. I curse my own stupidity for not realizing sooner. Huey escaped with that unit by chopper. I've been hunting him for 9 long years. The other reason I was operating around Afghanistan was to dig up his location.
Huey's in Afghanistan?
Yes. And I have a good idea where. Now we just wait for the right moment. This time, we'll be the ones using him. He's going to tell us who our guests really were that used a fake nuclear inspection to blast our home into the ocean.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakrai village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans. You'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
Complete.
The Smassi Laman was full of Mujahideen, the Hamid fighters. Then suddenly they disappeared overnight and the Soviets moved right in. I guess the old fort is still in good enough shape that the Soviets want to use it as is. This means that the battalion commander stationed in Sakrai village, a lieutenant colonel, is moving his operations room to the fort. Word is, he's an excellent leader. With him stationed at Smassi Fort, the Soviet forces in the area will operate all the better. And according to the client's information, he'll be bringing a tank unit to the fort as well. We don't know the redeployment date or the route they'll take, but there must be some planning documentation where the colonel is. You have two objectives. Eliminate the colonel and stop the tank deployment. Counting on you, boss.
Enemy presence detected. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Anti-air radar. Neutralize that, and our choppers can breathe a little easier.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
пунктов прикосновения. Прием!
Это КП, понял. Будьте очень внимательны. Реагируйте на каждое движение. Конец связи.
Ты...
Clouds approaching.
Это Зоя 6. Враг ушел. Начинаю поиск. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Они не могли уйти далеко. Будьте бдительны. Конец связи. Штаб. Это КП. По нам велся огонь.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you.
Мы потеряли врага.
They're gonna try to hunt you down.
Поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Прием.
Too. Roger that. going to extract him.
Intel file obtained. Plant expansion complete.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Samasi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Samasi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Detected. The map has been updated. Development project has been added. Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Please, supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
A I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid. Don't let them reach the fort. The tank unit has already reached the fort. The mission will be a failure at this rate unless you act fast. Eliminate those tanks at Smossy Fort.
Colonel.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Strike will commence shortly. Strike requested. Please remain clear of the strike zone. Please remain clear of the strike zone. Strike will commence shortly. Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter Roger. Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Side ops list updated. Please specify a project. Weather will clear shortly. Please select a mission. Please select a mission.
Boss, the rebel guerrillas are launching an offensive against the Soviets. Our job is to eliminate as much as we can of the Soviet mechanized unit that will come in as reinforcements. The more vehicles you can take out, the higher our pay will be. But the mission's a failure if you can't manage to eliminate a single one. A race against the clock, with plenty of targets to choose from. Show 'em your best stuff, boss. The objective is to rescue and extract a Mujahid captured by the Soviets. He's being held in the ruins of Lamar Hati Palace, as are a lot of POWs. Civilians, guerrillas, suspected guerrillas. The Soviets have turned the place into their own black site. However, we've only been asked to rescue one of the prisoners. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish.
Mission accepted.
Objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail a mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. It's close and give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
Please specify a project. The map has been updated.
Boss, you're doing great. Plenty of targets eliminated. Just the pace I'd expect.
Supplies requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Supply drop complete.
targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Is going smoothly too. Keep it up.
Потерял противника!
The
guerrillas' offensive will be ending soon. Boss, there's still time left. Take out as many vehicles as you can.
Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end. The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Please select a mission.